Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. Don't forget, grab your smartphone and download the Lava Matra app and stay in touch. Guru Maharaj's message is your advantage. The following is a Sri Krishna Chaitanya book compilation given by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj on July 24th, 2023 in Sri Māyāpur, India.
Pangum langayate girim
Tatri vata hatmangve
Shri Gurum dinatarinam
Maharaja
Shri Chaitanya Mishwaram
Hariyo Gatsa
Hariyo Gatsa. Today we will be completing the compilation of the Shri Krishna Chaitanya book. Today's chapter is entitled Phalaśruti. Ecstatic love and devotion for Krishna increases day by day. Hari Bol. Under the section, the meaning of the Sikshashtaka and how the Lord tasted it himself. Shri Chaitanya Charitamrita Antya Lila 20.56.
Krishna Sukha Vidaini Sha Pratikula Krishna Sevika Keo Adar. যে গোপি মোর করে দেশে কৃষ্ণের করে সন্তোষে কৃষ্ণ যারে করে অভিলাষ মুই তার ঘরে যাইয়া তারে সেব দাসী হইয়া তবে মোর সুখের উল্লাস.
ইফ এ গোপি এনভিয়াস অফ মি স্যাটিসফাইজ কৃষ্ণা এন্ড কৃষ্ণা ডিজায়ার্স হার, I shall not hesitate to go to her house and become her maid servant, for then my happiness will be awakened.
Radha is stating that her happiness is Krishna's happiness.
So Radharani is stating that her happiness is Krishna's happiness.
Go to someone else's house and serve that gopi.
If she can go to someone else's house and serve that gopi,
she will be naturally very happy.
Then she will be naturally very happy. Shri Chaitanya Charitamrita Antya Lila 20.56.
Kushtarugi bi patnir pratibratta dharma varna Kushti viprera mani patibrata shiramani pati lagi kaila vesara seva stambila shujjara gati jayilo mritapati tushta kailo mukha tindeva.
The wife of a brahmana suffering from leprosy manifested herself as the topmost of all chaste women by serving a prostitute to satisfy her husband. She thus stopped the movement of the sun, brought her dead husband back to life, and satisfied the three principal demigods, Brahma, Vishnu, and Maheshwara, purported by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada in the Aditya Purana, Markandeya Purana, and Padma Purana, tell about a Brahmana who was suffering from leprosy but had a very chaste wife and faithful wife. He desired to enjoy the company of a prostitute, and therefore his wife went to her and became her maid servant, just to draw her attention for his service. When the prostitute agreed to associate with him, the wife brought her the leprotic husband. When that leper the sinful son of a Brahmana, saw the chastity of his wife, he finally abandoned his sinful intention. While coming home, however, he touched the body of Markandeya Rishi, who thus cursed him to die at sunrise. Because of her chastity, the woman was very powerful. Therefore, when she heard about the curse, she vowed to stop the sunrise. Because of her strong determination to serve her husband, the three deities, namely Brahma, Vishnu and Maheshwara, were very happy and they gave her the benediction that her husband would be cured and brought back to life. This example is given herein to emphasize that a devotee should engage himself exclusively for the satisfaction of Krishna without personal motives. That will make his life successful.
This is his wife of the leper Brahmana.
So the chastity of the wife of the leper Brahmana
is such that she could stop the sun from rising.
Was such that she could stop the sun from rising.
And could raise three principles the devatas.
She could meet the three principal devatas.
To fulfill her desires.
She could make the three principal devatas to fulfill her desires. She Chaitanya Chaitanya.
And that such devotion is manifested to her Lord Krishna.
If such devotion is manifested for Lord Krishna, then wonderful things can be achieved. Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita Ante Leela 20.58.
Krishna prema bhavito chittindriya ka Krishna mora jivana Krishna mora pranadhana Krishna mor praner aparan Hridaya upore dharo seva kori sukhe karo sei mor ei mor sada rahe dhyan.
Krishna is my life and soul. Krishna is the treasure of my life. Indeed, Krishna is the very life of my life. I therefore keep him always in my heart and try to please him by rendering service. That is my constant meditation.
So, why a wife having this consciousness or Kṛṣṇa? By the wife having this
consciousness.
By the wife having this type of consciousness for Krishna,
the wife is able to achieve wonderful results.
The wife is able to achieve wonderful results. Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita Ante Leela 20.59.
Sarva Indriya Dara Krishna Shog Vidan. O Nirantar Krishna Kuinkarja Viman. Mura Shuk Shevane Krishna Shuk Sangame Atayava Deha Deha Dan. Krishna More Kantakuri Kahe more praneshwari, mora hai dashi abhiman.
My happiness is in the service of Krishna, and Krishna's happiness is in the union with me. For this reason, I give my body in charity to the lotus feet of Kṛṣṇa, who accepts me as his loved one and calls me his most beloved. It is then that I consider myself his maid servant.
So Kṛṣṇa accepts his devotee as his maid servant.
So Kṛṣṇa accepts this devotee as his maid servant.
But she is so the child. Kṛṣṇa is very dear to her.
Thus she has considered that Kṛṣṇa is very dear to her.
That's right. She's completely focused on lotus feet of Kṛṣṇa.
In this way, she is completely focused on the lotus feet of Kṛṣṇa. Śrī Caitanya Charitamrita Antya Lila 20.16.
সম্ভোগ অপেক্ষা সেবনেই সেবিকার অসীম প্রীতি কান্ত সেবা সুখপুর সঙ্গম হইতে সুমধুর তাতে সাক্ষী লক্ষ্মী ঠাকুরানী নারায়ণ স্থিতি তবু পদ সেবায় মতি সেবা করে দাসী অভিমানী
Service to my lover is the home of happiness, and more sweet than direct union with him. The goddess of fortune is the evidence of this. For although she constantly lives on the heart of Narayana, she wants to render service to his lotus feet. She therefore considers herself a maid servant and serves him constantly.
So. Realize the fortune is Kṛṣṇa serving the lotus feet of Narayana.
So how the goddess of fortune is fixed in serving the lotus feet of Lord Narayana?
Because she says that her position is very special.
So this shows that her position is very special. Śrī Caitanya Charitamrita Antya Lila 20.61
Śrī Radha Bhavmay Prabhur Keval Prema Sadhan Ei Radhar Vachan Vishuddha Prema Lakhan Asadaye Śrī Gaura Rai Bhave Man Nahe Sthir Shattike Vepe Sharir
These statements by Srimati Radharani shows the symptoms of pure love for Kṛṣṇa tasted by Śrī Caitanya Mahāprabhu. In that ecstatic love, his mind was unsteady. Transformations of transcendental love spread throughout his entire body, and he could not sustain his body and mind.
Life dependent device probably Christ service Lord Kṛṣṇa.
So Lord Chaitanya, he was totally fixed in service of Lord Kṛṣṇa.
That's why he was
So in this way, he was manifesting the love of Radharani for Kṛṣṇa. Śrī Caitanya Charitamrita Antya Lila 20.62
Kṛṣṇendriya Priti Vanchay Atmendriya Priti Vanchay Bhav Sa Bhajan Vi Bhajan Prayajan Avatar Mahabadanna Gaurer Shikhashtak Dara Jikke সম্বন্ধ অভিধেয় প্রয়োজন আত্মক শ্রীমদ্ ভাগবত ফল নির্যাস বিতরণ ব্রজেশ্বর বিশুদ্ধ প্রেম যেন জম্বু নদ হেম আত্মসুখের যাহা নাহি গন্ধ সে প্রেম জানাতে লোকে প্রভু কইলা এই শ্লোকে পদ কইলা অর্থের অনির্বন্ধ
The pure devotional service in Vrindavan is like the golden particles in the river Jambu. In Vrindavan, there is not a trace of personal sense gratification. It is to advertise such pure love in this material world that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has written the previous verse and explained its meaning. Purport by His Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada, the verse referred to here is Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita Antya Lila 20.47, the 8th verse of the Shikshashtaka. Okay. Guru Mahesh, that is Ashishya Ba Padaratam Pinashtama. Want to go there? Lord Chaitanya was showing the symptoms super excellence of the 8th verse of the Shikshashtaka. Translation of the 8th verse of the Shikshashtaka. Let Krishna tightly embrace this maid servant who has fallen at his lotus feet, or let him trample me or break my heart whenever being visible to me. He is a debauchee after all and can do whatever he likes. But still he alone and no one else is worshipable Lord of my heart.
Krishna was the only object of her heart.
So Lord Chaitanya was establishing that Krishna was the only object of our heart. And he was the worshipable Lord of us.
It was also a good understanding how deep is the relationship between Radha and Krishna.
So this gives us a good understanding of how deep is a relationship between Srimati Radharani and Krishna. Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita Antya Lila
20.63. Ei mata Mahaprabhu bhavavishta hoya pralap korila kichu shloka poriya.
Thus, overwhelmed by ecstatic love, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu spoke like a madman and recited suitable verses. Sri Gauranga Leela Smarana Mangala Stotra 95-97 by Sri Sachidananda Bhakti Vinod Thakur. I bow down before Lord Gaura, who, rejecting all arguments opposing pure devotional service and avoiding the association of non-devotees, shone with great splendor in the company of his saintly devotees. With devotion, I bow down before Lord Gaurachandra, who, giving Lord Vishnu's holy names to the people of the world, became the purifier of the age of Kali, who also gave the nectar of pure love to the intimate devotees. With devotion, I bow before Lord Gaurachandra, who destroys all offenses to the holy names, for they who take shelter of the name Chaitanya and who gives transcendental devotional service to the living entity.
Vajitaka. You are giving the holiday to all the devotees.
So Lord Chaitanya, he was giving the holy names to all the devotees.
In for example, he attained the pure holy name.
The result he obtained the pure holy name. Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita Ante Lila 20.64.
এই শিক্ষাশ্লোকের স্বয়ং স্বয়ংই আস্বাদক ও স্বয়ংই প্রচারক। পূর্বে অষ্ট শ্লোক করি শ্লোকে লোকে শিক্ষা দিলা, সেই অষ্ট শ্লোকের আপনে আশা দিলা।
The Lord had formerly composed these 8 verses to teach people in general. Now he personally tasted the meaning of the verses, which are called Shikshashtaka. So Lord Chaitanya, by reciting these verses again,
he has tasted the nectar of pure devotional service.
He was tasting the nectar of pure devotional service. Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita Ante Lila 20.65.
Sri Sikhastaka শ্রবণ কীর্তনে নিশ্চয়ই কৃষ্ণ প্রেম লাভ। প্রভুর শিক্ষাষ্টক শ্লোক যেই পরে শোনে, কৃষ্ণে প্রেম ভক্তি তার বাড়ে দিনে দিনে।
If anyone decides or hears these 8 verses of instruction by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his ecstatic love and devotion for Krishna increases day by day.
That is the high grace, Esi Bhakti Vedanta Swami.
His divine grace, Esi Bhakti Vedanta Swami Prabhupada,
has stated that Lord Chaitanya, he only composed these 8 verses.
He stated that Lord Chaitanya, he has only composed these 8 verses.
All the devotees of Lord Chaitanya basically recite these verses regularly.
So all the pure devotees of Lord Chaitanya, they should recite these verses regularly.
And naturally will awaken the Dharma and Lala Krishna in their heart.
And naturally awaken the dormant love of Krishna in your heart. Thus ends the chapter entitled Phalaśruti, Ecstatic Love and Devotion for Krishna Increases Day by Day, under the section The Meaning of Shikshashtaka and How the Lord Tasted It Himself. Thus ends the compilation of the Sri Krishna Chaitanya book by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj on Shashti Tithi Gora Paksha Purushottama Masa 537 Gauravda on 24th July 2023. Today is also 55th initiation anniversary of our Srila Guru Maharaj.
First initiation
This is the first Dhamma.
So this is the Purushottam month. Hare Krishna.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.